Parable of the Good Samaritan. Luke chapter 10 verses 25 to 37. And, behold, a certain lawyer stood up, and tempted him, saying, Master, what shall I do to inherit eternal life? He said unto him, What is written in the law? How readest thou? And he answering said, Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy strength, and with all thy mind, and thy neighbor as thyself. And he said unto him, Thou hast answered right. This do, and thou shalt live. But he, willing to justify himself, said unto Jesus, And who is my neighbor? And Jesus answering said, A certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho, and fell among thieves, which stripped him of his raiment, and wounded him, and departed, leaving him half dead. And by chance there came down a certain priest that way. And when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. And likewise a Levite, when he was at the place, came and looked on him, and passed by on the other side. But a certain Samaritan, as he journeyed, came where he was. And when he saw him, he had compassion on him, and went to him, and bound up his wounds, pouring in oil and wine, and set him on his own beast, and brought him to an inn, and took care of him. And on the morrow when he departed, he took out 2 pence, and gave them to the host, and said unto him, Take care of him, and whatsoever thou spendest more, when I come again, I will repay thee. Which now of these 3, thinkest thou, was neighbor unto him that fell among the thieves? And he said, He that showed mercy on him. Then said Jesus unto him, Go, and do thou likewise.
The English Prayer of Salvation. Lord Jesus, I know I am a sinner. I believe you died for me on the cross so that I might be saved. Right now I ask you to forgive me of all my sins. I open my heart to you. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. I receive you as my Lord and Savior. Thank you, Jesus, for forgiving all my sins and giving me eternal life. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Bible stories, teachings and parables of Jesus. Come hear the spoken words of Jesus at thespokenwordsofjesus.com.